So guys, each one of us charges our smartphones daily with the help of a charger. Now, whether you are having a smartphone or you are having some basic mobile phone, charging the phone daily is the basic requirement of using the phone. So guys, in today's video, what we are going to discuss about is your mobile charger, which we use every day. Now, what I am going to tell you in this video is going to be very, very helpful to you in identifying whether your charger is a fake charger, whether it is charging your phone properly or not. And these things we must know if we want to charge our phone the right way. Now guys, if you have your charger lying nearby, pick it up and see on the back of your charger, there are guys four or five symbols which are mentioned on the back of each and every charger. Whether it is the charger of your smartphone or it is the charger of your basic phone, each charger has these five basic symbols which you must know, guys, because these are very, very important. So I am going to tell you about these five symbols which would help you to identify whether it is an original charger or a fake charger, and it would sort out your charging life, make your charging life very, very easy. So guys, let's start the video after this short intro. Now guys, let's talk about these five symbols one by one. What are these symbols for and what is their significance? Now guys, the first symbol which I am going to tell you is a symbol of the shape of a rectangle. Rather, it is a double rectangle. You can see it is of this shape. It is made on each and every charger. Now see, on your charger you will find this kind of symbol. Now what this symbol is for, guys? Now this symbol, it tells us that your charger is having double insulation. From double insulation, we mean to say that it is having a double wired coating to prevent you from shock. In case one of the wire inside your charger breaks, then there is a second wire for your rescue. So in under any conditions, under any circumstances, you will not get a shock. But this is only possible if this symbol is clearly mentioned on the back of your charger, and it also signifies that it is an original charger. Now the second symbol is, guys, is that of a it is of this kind which we call V-shaped symbol. This V-shaped symbol, actually this is not a V shape, but in it is put in Roman language. It actually means it is five. So what it tells us is, now the V-shaped symbol which is on the back of the charger, it tells you that your charger is of highest efficiency, means it is delivering the utmost power and current to your mobile phone, which is required by your mobile phone. Now, in case you are using a fake charger, or by mistake you have bought a fake charger from the market, either this symbol will not be on that charger, or it would be a somewhat light colored symbol, which would clearly tell you that this charger is not an original charger. So guys, also look out for this V-shaped symbol on the back of your charger. Next, the symbol is of this type. This is home shaped symbol. Now what this indicates, guys, this is very, very important symbol. It tells you that your charger is made for use in home or in your offices, but you cannot use this charger where you are having high voltages, or you cannot use your charger under direct sunlight because there is a possibility that it would heat up and it would blast. So you know that if the charger blasts, what damages it could cause. So this home symbol, it indicates that you can use only this product, this charger, in your home, in your offices, or where like the voltage is around 220 volts or 110 volts. Like in US and in India, the voltages are of this range, 220 volts and 110 volts. So also look out for this home-shaped symbol when you are buying a charger from the market, and it would tell you that this is an original charger. Third symbol is, guys, is of this IS13252. This kind of symbol would be there, or something in the form of REG. Registration number would be written on the back of the charger. Now this, guys, registration number, it tells you that your charger is of highest quality and it has been made by following all the quality standards which have been set by the company. And in case it is a fake charger, this symbol would not be there, and it would clearly indicate to you that this is a fake charger. Last symbol is of, guys, is this one. This is of a crossed dustbin. It indicates that if your charger goes faulty or if this charger gets defected, simply do not dispose your charger in a dustbin or in just throw it out of your home. It doesn't mean that. It means that this is a recyclable product. Either you have to give this charger back to the company, but in today's world, you know, who has much time that you go back to the shop or the premises of the company and give it back to the company. So what we can at least do is that we should not throw this charger on which this symbol is there, and simply do not throw it in your dustbin. If you have time, give it to the company for recycle. And in some companies, they give a helpline number where you can simply call and they will come and collect this charger from your home. So guys, these were these five symbols which I wanted to tell you. Please make sure that whenever you are going to buy a new charger, always look out for these five symbols. These would tell you that your charger is an original one. These would ensure your safety if you are buying a charger and that is having all these five symbols. This would give you entire peace of mind that the charger which you are using your phone, charger by which you are charging your phone, is a safe charger, because your safety is the utmost priority. So guys, this is what I wanted to tell you in this video. I hope that you will like the video. Kindly share this video with your friends and family members and spread this knowledge. Thank you for watching Bhanot Talks. Thank you for taking your time out, guys. And I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye. Yeah. Oh, sunshine. You are my sunshine.